The exponent rules are as follows. Exponent rules: multiplying with exponents. When you're multiplying with exponents with the same base, add the exponents. Keep the base the same. So the equation looks like this. A to the b times a to the c equals a to the b plus c. Dividing with exponents. When dividing with exponents with the same base, subtract the exponents. Keep the base the same. A to the b over a to the c can be written as a to the b minus c. And powers of powers. To raise a power to another exponent, multiply the exponents. Keep the base the same. So, a to the b, all in brackets, to the power of c, can be written as a to the b times c. Let's look at some examples. 2 to the power of 3 times 2 to the power of 2 equals 2 to the power of 3 plus 2, which equals 2 to the 5, which equals 32. To put 2 to the 5 in your calculator, enter it as follows. Press the button 2, and then press the button x to the y, and then press the button 5, and then press the button equals. Your final answer will be 32. Or your calculator may require you to enter the number as follows. Press the button 2, and then press the button with a raised arrow on it, and then press the button 5, and then finally press the button equals. Your final answer will be 32. Let's look at another example. 3 to the power of 3 over 3 to the power of 2 is equal to 3 to the power of 3 minus 2, which equals 3 to the 1, which equals 3. And the last example is 5 to the power of 2 all to the power of 3 can be written as 5 to the 2 times 3, which equals 5 to the 6. If you enter this number into your calculator, your final answer will be 15,625.